Welcome to Powering Up Your Yamaha CP Electric Grand Piano Safely. This is part one of the series, Power Supply Basics. I'll explain how to power up your Yamaha CP piano safely. Your piano will look like these models, a CP80M on the left and its variants, or a CP70 on the right and its variants. Or possibly even this model, the CP60M. This is not a tutorial for any other line of Yamaha CP keyboard, just the CP Electric Grands and only those models which use an external power supply. This is a Yamaha CP80 Electric Grand Piano. We'll use pictures of this model for the tutorial. However, the power supply requirements of all the models shown are identical. This is an original Yamaha CP power supply. Let's take a closer look. Yamaha specifies that this AC adapter accepts an input voltage of 120 volts AC at 60 Hz and uses 5 watts of power. It outputs a DC voltage of 12 volts while providing 200 milliamps of current. These are the 5 important ratings of the adapter. But what do these numbers mean? Let's start with voltage. Voltage is the amount of electrical pressure or charge in a circuit. 120 volts is our standard for wall outlets in America. Other countries have different voltage standards. Hertz is the number of times per second the AC cycles between positive and negative values. The American power standard is 60 Hz or 60 cycles per second. Other countries may use 50 Hz. How much voltage does the Yamaha CP power supply offer? 12 volts DC or direct current. What is AC voltage? AC voltage is a continuously alternating wave pictured here. It alternates between positive and negative values at the rate of 60 times per second in America. Other countries use a standard of 50 times a second. What is DC voltage and how is it different from AC voltage? DC voltage is a constant unchanging charge as pictured in the chart. It is either a positive or negative value and does not change over time. What is current? Current is the amount of electricity the power supply can offer at the rated voltage. It's designated in amps or milliamps. A milliamp is 1/1000th of an amp. How much current does the Yamaha CP wall adapter provide? It provides 200 milliamps or 0.2 amps of current at the rated 12 volts. What is a power rating and how do you obtain it? Power is the amount of electrical energy consumed in a circuit. It is calculated when you multiply the voltage times the current. Power is measured in watts. How much power does a Yamaha CP piano consume? The answer is 12 volts times 0.2 amps or 2.4 watts. The Yamaha CP wall adapter offers a maximum of 2.4 watts of electrical power. It has an overall rating of 5 watts, but about half that power is consumed by the adapter itself to do its work. Why is so little power required? It's because the circuits inside the Yamaha CP aren't doing much electrical work. The signal from the CP's pickups is pre-amplified slightly, and the tremolo circuit doesn't need very much power. Together, they consume much less than 2.4 watts of power. Believe it or not, the power indicator light on the side probably uses as much electricity as the circuits that shape the sound. What does a Yamaha power supply do? It converts the AC power in the wall to the DC power the CP needs to operate. Let's look at the basic types of AC to DC power supplies. They are switched, regulated, and unregulated. How do they differ? They differ in how clean the DC power supplied is. Switched is the highest quality, regulated is an acceptable quality, and unregulated is the lowest quality. Which devices use each type of power supply? Switched power supplies must be used in computers while regulated power supplies are used in vintage audio equipment and unregulated power supplies are used in a Yamaha CP piano. Switched power supplies can be used in any other type of equipment because they're the best quality. Why does Yamaha CP use the lowest quality power supply? Well, just the external power supply is the simple unregulated type. Once the power enters the piano, there is an internal regulator circuit that provides higher quality DC for the preamp. This is a schematic diagram of the entire power supply circuit of a Yamaha CP piano. The rectangle on the right is the external wall adapter, and the rectangle on the left is the internal regulator circuit. Why did Yamaha do this? Practicality. The unregulated external power supply is much simpler, cheaper, and rugged than a regulated external power supply of that era would have been. All the delicate solid-state regulators and components are inside the harp section, where they are protected from physical damage. This is the internal regulated power supply circuit board of the Yamaha CP series. We'll explain exactly how it works in the next video. Here is a close-up of the Yamaha CP power supply plug. Notice how the pins are labeled, with pin 1 on the bottom and pin number 2 on the top. Pin number 1 is connected to chassis ground, and pin number 2 is connected to plus 12 volts DC. When we use a digital multimeter to measure the voltage of this power supply, it measures at over 19 volts, much higher than what's printed on the label. What's up with that? For the answer to this question and more detail about powering up your Yamaha CP piano safely, check out the next video in the series. Thanks for watching!